Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this.
Nor my commentary.
It'll be Seth Rollins versus Brock Lesnar.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The man who beat the streak is prepared to strike again and annihilate his opponent. Whether it's the F5 or the Kimura Lock, the result will be the same. A crushing defeat at the hands of the Beast Incarnate.
Well, we can all talk until we're blue in the face, but the only thing that matters is what happens inside the ropes.
And the party has officially begun.
Well, regardless, these C-Town fans are making some noise along the shores of Lake Erie.
Seth Rollins is going up. Let's talk about Seth Rollins for a moment. It's been a tough road rehabbing that devastating injury, but he's here. What do you expect from him?
Well, we're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
He still looks less than 100% to me. And don't think for a minute that his opponent isn't going to hit him where it hurts.
The WWE audience is all over the world that witnessed the unstoppable force that is Brock Lesnar stand in sheer awe of the Beast Incarnate. Brock Lesnar is 100% real. He attacks his adversaries with a ferocity that can only be described as bringing the pain. We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He's trying to mangle his face here. You know, when you take direct hits like that, it becomes hard to move. If you can't move, you can't win.
Cole, you said it. When the fans in the arenas and watching at home see Brock Lesnar, they know he is the Beast Incarnate for one reason and one reason only. The WWE superstar whose name is on the dotted line that night to face Brock Lesnar is going to feel pain. I mean, tons of pain.
Seth Rollins in some trouble here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
This guy is fine. Don't worry about him.
Well said, John. And now is the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. And Rollins with the reversal.
King, the physical punishment that Brock Lesnar brings to the doorstep of his opponent is like nothing the sports entertainment business have ever seen. And the fans know it. WWE audiences know that Brock Lesnar is a pure wrestling machine.
Well, you can tell when Brock Lesnar enters the arena because the audience erupts. And then it goes into a hush to see what Brock's gonna do next. Brock Lesnar instills fear in everyone because of the brutal beatings he inflicts on his opponent. What a counter that was! He's pulling out all the stops tonight. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly. Real great counter.
Another reason Seth Rollins is the future of this business. He's an expert at playing the mental game of chess.
He's taking some offense. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
And, Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point. You know, one thing that Brock Lesnar has going for him is that he doesn't ever seem to get tired. I mean, the man has as much energy as he has muscles, and that can make him an unbelievable daunting opponent.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
There's the suicide dive, and this contest is now outside the ring.
Oh, my goodness. That is not where you guys want to be. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
What offense Seth Rollins is showing at this point? He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Seen Rollins do this before. Seth Rollins in some trouble here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
What is Seth Rollins' best strategy at this point? He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Yeah, but even more concerning is the fact that his finisher has failed to put his opponent away on two separate occasions.
Shoulders down. Hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. Brock Lesnar going to work now. This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. Two. Wow, he's still down after that. He saw that one coming.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Look at this amazing athleticism.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
I like what I'm seeing here from Brock Lesnar.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
He's got the ropes and the pin.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
One, two.
I'm telling you, Cole, Rollins can nail an opponent from just about anywhere.
Seth Rollins.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
And here we go. Seth Rollins sees his opening. Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
This guy's an absolute beast, King.
What's he got in mind here?
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
He was able to reverse that.
The frequency of becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
He may get the three count right there.
It'll be close.
They roll out of the ring, hoping to recover here.
Yeah, if they didn't get out of the ring, it would be over right now.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
And he goes back to the knee again.
I remember getting hit by a knee like that from Harley Race. I didn't wake up for 2 weeks.
She's going after the face now. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
You're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured. Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup. Lesnar seems confident here, and with good reason. Unleashing it for the second time now. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Somehow he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Seth Rollins.
I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Oh, well, nice reversal.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done. What a counter that was. And Rollins with the reversal.
Seth Rollins with good timing here. Shoulders down, this could be it. Absolutely no quitting them tonight. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. The human body can only absorb so much of that.